After offering a good hardware and dual camera system, not many talking about this device. So this one is the Leico CoolPad Cool One. Now before starting, let's look at its specifications. Now for a price of 8,500 rupees, this device comes with a 5.5-inch Full HD IPS LCD display, Snapdragon 652, 3GB, 4GB RAM options, dual 13-megapixel RGB and monochrome camera, and also a bigger, better 4000mAh battery with Type-C. Now at the first look, the CoolPad Cool One reminds you the Leico power devices like the Ladoo. Even after having a 4000mAh battery, the Leico CoolPad Cool One carries a slimmer body factor even with a 3.5mm headphone jack and also a IR blaster to control all of your electronic devices. With all of that, the Leico CoolPad Cool One comes with a Type-C charging port having a 4000 battery inside. Now, as the CoolPad Cool One powered by Leico, so inside this device you will find the EUI custom Android skin on top of Android. And you already experienced this one in all of the Leico power devices like the Ladoo and Llama X2. Now talking about the Android skin, this is a heavy skin on top of Android. Even you get a ton of features with this one. You can store all of your data in LeeCloud, which is the Leico brand. And also the customization options on this CoolPad Cool One is really good. You can also change the color temperature of your screen or display in the CoolPad Cool One. And these customization options are really helpful for all of the people who want customization on their devices. Now paying 8,500 rupees, you will definitely love the experience of EUI custom Android skin in this Leico CoolPad Cool One. Now with the Snapdragon 652, the CoolPad Cool One also comes with all of that sensor that needed for a better gaming experience. With this device you also get the gyroscope and magnetometer sensor, and also with the 4000mAh battery which lasts up to 6 hours with heavy gaming. Now talking about the AnTuTu benchmark score, it gives you around 79,800 AnTuTu score, which is really impressive for a price of 8,500 rupees. Even the 3D and CPU mark is up to the mark for a better gaming experience. Now let's talk about the camera. Now with the CoolPad Cool One, on the rear side you get dual 13 megapixel camera where one is RGB and other one is monochrome. So while taking picture, the both camera combines together and give you a better sharpened and color image from the dual camera. Now on the front you get a 8 megapixel shooter without any sloped flash. Now with a better camera hardware, also the Leico CoolPad Cool One comes with a better camera UI. With this you can also shoot pro photos, pro videos. Even the beautify label up to the mark with this camera UI on the Leico CoolPad Cool One, that you don't need to install any third party application to edit your photos. Now talking about the monochrome camera, which is a given 13 megapixel sensor, it can shoot really sharp an image with black and white mode. Now with the dual camera you also get the bokeh effect or the wide aperture effect. Now with this you can also shoot a good blur effect images from the dual camera hardware, and even after taking picture you can also edit this and also change the blur effect in that picture. Now with all of that, there you get a ton of watermarks, and these are the pre-installed and add-on over the camera UI. You don't need to install any third-party launchers. So talking about the video sample, now the Leico CoolPad Cool One up to 4K video capturing from the rear side camera, which is the dual 13 megapixel camera. But there is no OIS or EIS, and we can't even complain about that because this comes around price of 8,500 rupees. Now with all of that, talking about the front facing camera, it also having the beautify mode and the ton of effects, where you also can change the slim your face and also change your eyeballs. These are really good for girls who want a good camera phone for a price of 8,500 rupees with a good hardware. Now also the front camera take up to 1080p videos. These are really great, and also the watermarks and effects also present on the front facing camera. So the camera on the Leico CoolPad Cool One is really great for a price of 8,500 rupees, and the customization options are dope. So there we have some camera sample taken with the CoolPad Cool One, and if you really feel that the camera is not good, so test yourself and talk to me. Now talking about the color accuracy and sharpened image, these are really great. I love the most on the CoolPad Cool One is the monochrome sensor. The wide aperture mode is not perfect for this device, but we can't even complain for the pricing of 8,500 rupees. Even in low lighting conditions, the camera is really struggles a lot to take good pictures. But with the monochrome sensor, you can take good sharpened images even in indoor lighting conditions. Now, if you feel that the images from the Leico CoolPad Cool One are not good, so check the Redmi 4 and Redmi Y1 camera and compare with the Leico CoolPad Cool One. The CoolPad Cool One camera is really good for that price of 8,500 rupees. Even the front camera shooting a lot of better pictures from the 8 megapixel front shooter. Even in indoor lighting conditions, the front camera samples are really great. Now with all of that, if you talk about the music, now with the monochrome mono speaker present on the Leico CoolPad Cool One is not pretty great, but inside the music player you find the equalizer option where you get also the surrounding sound effect and also change the treble-ness and also change the mode of the music, that you can also change it to heavy metal sound, rock effect, and there are a lot of customization which you get with the Leico CoolPad Cool One, and these are all packed with the EUI custom Android skin. So guys, that's all you get with the Leico CoolPad Cool One, and if you wanna purchase one for yourself, I'm dropping all the links in the description box, so make sure to check out. That's it for this video. If you ended up liking this video, then don't forget to smash that red subscribe button and comment below. Thanks for watching.